Breaking news out of Staten Island. Six people are hurt after an SUV plowed into a home overnight. It happened on Van Duzer Street in Stapleton Heights at about 3:30 a.m. Video from the scene shows significant damage to the home. Those injured are expected to be okay, and no word yet on what caused the crash.